day. Great kick here from Woods. Look at Michael Liner. Inches from the touchline. Picks it up, stays in field, swivels onto the left foot and bangs it deep.
Francis won it. Picked up by Danaher. Scott Young, the tackler, helping in there. Coming back here for Ireland. Elwood's gone to this short side. With the hooker. Woods. And he's like glue, Damien Smith. And a little pat on the shoulder there from Niall Woods to acknowledge his opponent.
Just got a really hungry look in his eye. Damien Woods, he stayed inside his man, forced him to go outside, and then just lit up when he saw Niall Woods caught at the touchline close by.
They have worked the short side very well, Ireland, there. I thought there was no space there, but they just about put the winger away.
Lost ahead there by Queensland. Referee plays advantage. It's accrued. Gagan now, bounce important. Oh! Heavy clash.
Lay off.
Ireland's chance. Gagan. He's a real terrier. Bradley threw a big dummy. Yes! It's a try! It's the hooker Woods! And that could well be a test spot for him too.
No doubt.
Great try, Ireland. Absolute crumbs they were working with. There was nothing on here. Good kick across out wide. Queensland looked as though they had it well covered, but this man Gagan, wouldn't you like to see him have a bit more to do with the game? Support play from the back rower. Gagan to ground. And watch Woods steaming onto it. Took the inside pass. There was no one at home. Great stuff. Gone crazy.
And that surely will be a first cap for the man from Gary Owen in Limerick. 101 kilograms. He's had a tigerish game.
His dad would be proud of him, looking down from upstairs. But again, it was the short side that Ireland exposed. I mentioned it just before, they've worked the short brilliantly. That time, Michael Bradley, the scrum half, from the great ruck ball, ran laterally. And it was Keith Wood inside.
So, 1 minute to go. This kick will level the scores. It's all tied up, 26 apiece. And what a famous comeback by the Irish team when all looked not lost, but certainly down and out.